I got here about 8 o'clock this morning, and we had lots and lots of supporters, a sea of red at the NLRB building, and the NLRB being, as they have been always, unfair, didn't want to let us in, but we got past that, and we got in to count to read the names on the ballots, and after that, tomorrow, hopefully we get to count the ballots, and we have lots of people here at the CNA building. We're in good spirits because we know we're going to win this thing. Yeah, baby!